Has this been used lately?
Don't put it on your shoulder for a while.